right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Best believe that I charge for beatings. No rest to me, can do it 2 days, and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling for everything, and we a broad evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it. My opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek. I'll complete another mission.
When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold. Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold. Ain't nothing to say but a stack of cold.
It's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Black Mamba is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
Are you ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Five-minute rounds. Powerful kick. Oh, combination. Big punches landing. Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
There's a left that connects. Strong jab.
That's a huge hook.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. That's a big right hand.
Landing some shots.
And he counters with a big left. He scores with a huge left. Oh, that hook did damage.
Hard jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big straight punch.
Nasty combinations here.
Great job with that hook.
His defense tonight's excellent.
Nice. Straight left to the body. Hitting him with some punches.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Wow. Oh! Vicious combination. Big power jab.
Vicious
left hand. Wow!
Hard left hand.
Big straight punch. Swing and a miss.
Hard straight punch.
Solid jab.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Oh,
solid straight left.
Big punch combination.
Solid hook.
starts with the left.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
Solid shot to the body.
What a jab.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, very nice.
Good combinations. Big kick misses.
Defending nicely.
Left kick to the body.
Solid jab by Black Mamba.
Final minute of the round.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Jab.
That's a good straight.
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Big combination.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Look at this.
Oh, stunning jab.
15 seconds left in the round.
Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh, what an exchange.
And they're leaving it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round.
Now let's take a look here.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And here's a perfectly placed kick that really does damage.
Hey, have a seat. Listen, that was a good shot he got on you. Somebody come in here. Listen, look at this eye.
Okay, round two, you ready?
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Nice combination.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Hard straight punch.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Very nice.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. Made a jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head!
He is in big trouble here.
Hard hook.
Nice jab.
Big straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Body kick, look at that. Oh.
Oh, big right hand.
Right hand. Oh, solid jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big kick to the head.
Jab.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Huge kick to the head.
he's able to block the punch. Man, that cut on his nose is nasty, and it is bleeding big time. Wow. Nice uppercut. Oh, big body kick.
Good straight left.
He's in big, big trouble.
Hard jab.
Oh, and another jab. Big punchy.
Wow, oh, that's a big left hand.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Back and forth.
Still left hand.
He is going after it here.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he clipped him there.
That one blocked. Heavy kick to the midsection. Wow, swing and a miss. Boom, big uppercut.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
That's a strong uppercut.
Did he snap that kick?
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
How good is this?
There's a hard big shot left hand. With the
right. Like
and the round comes to an end.
Hey, give me something over here. That is a bad kick. I need you to start protecting.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's check it out from a different angle. And here it is from a different angle.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three.
Are you ready? You ready?
Here we go, round three.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Nice left hand. Vicious combinations.
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh, he got rocked.
Oh, my goodness. Big left punch.
Huge left.
Oh, big shot.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Big right hand.
Oh, combination.
Up again.
body lands.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. It's a nice jab there, Joe.
This cut in his face is getting worse. He landed a huge front kick to the face for the KO victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. Let's see that again. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 13 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Here he is, your winner by knockout.